pandemic hit, all these people were all of a sudden interested in making money in the stock market.
I had no idea how to buy and sell. That's how I discovered Wall Street Bets.
There's like this crazy group of people.
You saw people losing tons of money and making tons of money.
They love the game.
I don't even know the last job I had.
I kept seeing posts about GameStop.
GameStop?
GameStop.
I thought it was a dying brick and mortar store.
You know these hedge funds were planning on this thing to go bankrupt, and all of a sudden it's not.
GameStop just went nuclear. What just happened?
Elon tweets out,
he's a big daddy, you know?
That's when it started becoming really fun for us.
The sentiment was one of revenge, robbing from the rich and giving to the poor.
They had big swagger. There's a new sheriff in town. The market broke and we're the new market.
The losses for short sellers were in the tens of billions of dollars.
On Robinhood was gonna put another like $5,000 or $6,000 in, and I was like, wait a minute, where's the buy button?
Everybody started freaking out.
Felt like a scam, right?
We immediately began speculating that there was a shady deal being made.
There's something bigger here. Let's find out what's really going on here.
The playing field is so unlevel.
The house always wins if you're unprepared. And they're playing against the house. I mean, what is their mission? What are they determined to do? Change the face of capitalism?
YOLO, you know, let's destroy the economy.